Thank you. Again, Jack.
Come on.
Good morning, boy. Save them, boys!
Bro, front block, you couldn't see. You could see half the back. It was like all the way to the right.
Well, Lemo, pretty strong here.
The dog ran into you.
Good boy!
squad.
Thank you.
Quickly, yeah. They're on the roll.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, go. Thank you. Halfway Lee. Keep working. Tommy, hold that ball. Running, well done. Good, good. 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 Again, Boyle, be the one. Be the one, Boyle.
Thank you. Let's go. Just a real quick. No, I did that for the sole purpose of making sure everyone knew that I'm the big dog around. No one takes Macca off without like getting shit. No, I did that just for that. Yeah, I know you did.
All right. Here we go, lads. Here we go, number one. And I'll at that age where he's got so much.
Good night.
Anyway, I think I'm always giving her things that might make it, yeah, 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 yeah
anyway, but it's just it's so, and he's sort of he's pretty hairy in his hair.
You're a fussy boy. So when are you going away?
First time ever, that was the cheapest flight back to Mauritius out of Paris. If you want to go somewhere, they're so long. They've got a fun and amazing thing.
Yeah, your baby boy.
Well, I don't. He's in the middle of the he's probably been talking about you. When I called his name on the beach, sometimes he's not even up.
Yeah, I was getting off now.
How old is Albert then?
10.
10 old. You get a couple of different music. Somebody's, a friend of mine said, I want the dog sick, so I'm not playing me. So I'm going to put him to sleep. It's never concerning and I've talked about it as well. All the dogs broke the bone of the foot. They don't feel me, but I don't think I'm going to do it. For me, it's just got to do it.
Not many doctors got
to do it. No, but right.
All right, nice to see you.
See you. Have a good day.
See you, Tigers.
Tiger, say bye.
Bye.
Tiger, say hello.
See you, baby.
Thank you.
Stretches the shoes in. Where would you buy them?
In a room,
please?
I don't know. We have to
look up the stitching stores. Yeah, no, look, the boys have had a look for me. I'd probably have to go to Karen. And there's one, at Leederville at West Perth, where the old market used to be. On Monaghan Street.
Yeah.
You know where they come from? You're probably too young.
Johnny, left.
Is that, yeah. Funny, you've got to park outside on everybody's dog, so, and you're not there, so that's what you're taking inside.
No. I was going to say, you could leave him here with me, but I'm not staying for sure, and I'll come back to 3 o'clock, and I'll be going soon.
Yeah, no, well, he sits there, and he comes on Patsy, and he just happy, so, yeah, but it's a bit of responsibility, you've got to go.
I've got
he needs a haircut.
Gorgeous dog.
Yeah, well, they're very people friendly. What sort of dog have you got?
Cocker Spaniel.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Terrific. That's my home dog because I was just such a nightmare. Yeah. He was too hot for the product
at home. It's funny, I used to have a farm and we had dogs, but they were never part of the family. Now, I actually know I love dogs because I'm young. And unless they're big and they want to bite you.
They're great company.
Yeah.
So loyal.
Well, I can look at the dog's face and I know if he's angry, I just keep him in. But he doesn't know. He'll go up to them. I go, Christ, I like you that. And it's funny with some of the parks you go, people love their dog. But if their dog does something to someone else, they don't say anything. And I say to them now, I said, you know, I've got a phone number. You don't think your dog's under control. And I said, the lady was telling me last week, one of her friends, broke a phone in the hand, $16,000, $16,000. You know, when you go to a doctor or a dentist now, they all charge up bloody room. People say to me, oh, it's all right, you can get it back at Medicare, but like if I go to a dentist, they only leave you only $1,000 or something.
And then, yeah,
and generally they charge you what? You see, I coach cricket by the way, and most people are not here, they coach, but they're not. They're there for the money, not just the kids. It's bloody disgusting. Where's your son from?
We've just got bowled here, Luke Sadler,
and yeah, you're
vice captain, and is Swanbourne.
Oh, Swanbourne. Yes.
Loves his club.
Yeah, he does. The boy I coach a bit, his father's a GP, but Mosman, he's joined Swanbourne as well. But he's I feel sorry for him, but a lot of times he's run clubs and running shots. All they do is walk me after their own son. And if your son is a bit of a threat to their son, as sometimes they have a bowl, oh, terrible. And then they give up.
Of course, they lose interest.
And the thing is now, with this pathway thing, there's a lot of money involved. So, you know, if your son, if you can make sure you're quick, you're like 20,000 a year in the big bash. So about 3 years and I go and buy a few things.
Yeah, good to do. Yeah. Enjoy your day.
See ya.
Tommy.
Thank you.
Got it, lad.
up, boys.
Hold him, hold him.
And the batter's so fucking
heavy. No, on it, on it.
Tight, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
game.
Thank you. so that there wasn't a backup.
Back in the Rossi just basically. Nah, they'd ask him that.
All right.
Oh, I'm going to go to the next one.